So quick, I'm wondering where that update is to prevent the like I never stopped the stream. Anyway, I was just curious where who's got? I'm just curious where the update is for the software to prevent QIK from writing to the phone's memory and not erasing it. Obviously, this is causing a buffer issue because it's filling up the memory in the phone instead of erasing it. And you end up the stream stop because there's no more room to write. Kind of a problem. Anyway, I've emailed before. I don't know if Nicola is watching or not, but it'd be great if we could give an update before Friday, please. Just because I'm trying to do this 204-mile bike ride and want to stream as much of it, if not all of it, if possible. And it's kind of hard to do if the software keeps dying on me. You know, it's just filling up or got interrupted, whatever. Seems to be happening a lot more, actually. I don't know if it got interrupted is because of buffering and it's just filling up the phone's memory and not dumping it or what, but that'd be great as soon as possible. I'm sure I'm probably not the only one, and you guys are, I'm sure, working on it. If not, if I can go back in software, that would be great too, because then that would just work. And I wouldn't have to just not do it at all. That would kind of be a bummer, period. So, that's my wish. Thanks.